journey on the GAN has come to an end, I'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of the crew on board and Great Southern Rail to thank you for travelling with us on the GAN. We sincerely hope that you have enjoyed your journey and we do apologise for our late arrival. We look forward to being of service to you sometime in the near future. Goodbye and good morning to you all. Ask as we approach Alice Springs that you do please remain seated until the train does come to a complete stop. At times there are sharp jolts, and if you are standing you could be lurched forward and you could injure yourself. So thank you.
ambassador. Well, he reckons he went down the history books as being the first man to climb, white man to climb the Olgas. But he did say when he was up the top, there was a matchbox there. Oh. And the name on the matchbox was one of the local stockmen. But William McKinnon went down as in the books as being the first one to climb the Olgas.
I got it.
Do you want to keep on going?
Yeah, I'll catch it if it's bad.
It's not bad, isn't it?
Beautiful.
Well, come on, we'll never be here again.
Pardon?
We won't be here again.
We can just go up to where these people are. At least you can have a look at the water.
Right, yeah.
You're okay with that?
Yeah. Might as well.
Right, okay, and tell him to walk a little bit faster.
Okay.
Righty-o.
Oh, the vine.
You couldn't dip over and break your elbow, could you?
Oh.
My brother's got chooks, and he read, my sister-in-law was saying about what lovely eggs they were because the yolks were so dark. Mm-hmm. And he said, I can make the yolks green if you want. He said, depends what we feed the chooks.
baby into the car to pick up the tree where the baby on the beginning of the time.
Oh dear me! Come across the emu. Now the emu had been speared and he thought, now this is going to be extra food.
Questa facciata qua.
So then she cut the emu up, took it on top of Ayers Rock. So two Aboriginal boys come and said, have you found our emu that was killed? And the blue tongue lizard Lapato said, no.
But he had already la cascata si. Sì, la cascata si.
No, no, no. No, you're right. I'm only joking. I'm pretending I understand you.
Oh, no, it's a guard. It's a guard. I've used like a stone gentleman. I don't know
what I've used. I'm only tricking you.
Go on over here.
Yeah, you can see we're sort of breaking down, isn't it?
Oh, yes. It's just these in the rock, and it's eroded up underneath. See the waterfalls? How?
See the plants growing up there with you.
Yeah, nice. It's a steep climb, isn't it?
It's a bit too steep.
They wouldn't let you go up today.
No, c'è quello sacco, c'è
vero.
Non ti vedeva? Sicura?
Sì.
Non la so, io ti vedo. Cazzo, guarda che quello da fare. Dai,
quale vuoi di questo?
Non lo so. Forse però mi
bell is still coming, but... Mm-hmm. Finally, that's done.
You should be playing John Williamson's song.
Riding on the rock.
What a pretty sight to see.
It is pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Trees growing out the crest there,
Al. Yeah.
Yep.
Can I build my arms a little bit?
It's getting moisture enough to feed those trees.
There's fish. And there's rock pools.
Sorry.
That's all right. All right.
You know, the 100 years will be a different shape altogether, won't it?
Yeah.
Jacket on, get a bit cool. Excuse me.
No worries.
Yeah. side here is about to fall away too. Isn't
it?
Another 20 years or so.
Gracias. Thank you.